in a hilarious lockdown awareness footage released by Tamil Nadu Police. People who are violating health regulation rules during lockdown were asked to sit inside an ambulance in which a fake coronavirus patient was already lying down. What happened afterwards is here for you to see. Do not forget to share your views and laud Tamil Nadu Police for their amazing awareness drive. News Desk.
Thank you.